सुशील करमकुटकर, ऑफिशियल फोटोग्राफर, ऑल इंडिया रेडियो, विविध भारती सर्विस एंड बॉम्बे दूरदर्शन केंद्र. आई हैव विजिटेड होली कंट्री ऑफ इस्लाम, दैट इज सऊदी अरेबिया, 3 times एंड स्पेंड नियरली 4 years इन सऊदी अरेबिया एंड वॉच इस्लाम फ्रॉम क्लोजर डिस्टेंस. नाउ डॉक्टर जाकिर नाइक, माई क्वेश्चन इज, देर इज ए मुस्लिम ब्लाइंड पर्सन, हिज वन आई इज रिप्लेस बाय आई डोनेटेड बाय हिंदू पर्सन, हिज किडनी one kidney is replaced by kidney donated by a Christian person, and his heart is replaced by heart donated by a Parsi gentleman. Such a Muslim person will be allowed to perform prayers in the mosque?
The brother asked a question that he had been to Saudi Arabia and one person is eyes from a Hindu or heart from a Christian and kidney from so and so, various things. So having eye from another religion, heart from another religion, can you offer salah in the mosque? The answer is, brother, according to Islam, every human being is born as a Muslim. Every heart is a Muslim. Every kidney is a Muslim. Every eye is a Muslim. What is the meaning of Muslim? Muslim is a person who submits their will to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Every heart submits their will to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I'm talking about the organic heart. Organic heart, no? Organic heart, it pumps blood. The heart of the Christian pumps blood, the heart of a Muslim pumps blood, the heart of a Hindu pumps blood. The heart is a Muslim. Talking about the organic heart. I, the organic I, is a Muslim. But you see wrong things. I'm sorry, I'm not telling you. You mean you. The human being sees wrong thing. So human being is to blame. But the eye sees. The eye is following the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The kidney, it's doing its job. It's purifying. It's a Muslim. So whether heart taken from a person who's born in a Hindu family or Christian family, every heart is a Muslim, every eye is a Muslim, every kidney is a Muslim, he will be very well allowed to play in a mosque. But even if a non-Muslim wants to come to the mosque, he's most welcome. Our beloved Prophet, he has discussions about concept of God. Time didn't permit me, the revelation of Surah Ikhlas, the touchstone. The touchstone of theology, which I gave to everyone, was revealed when? When he was having a discussion with the Christians in the mosque. And they asked him, who is Allah? What can you think? The Quran says you convert all the trees into pens, all the ocean into ink. What will he say, Rahman, Rahim? What answer can he give? The direct revelation came. Qul, tell them. Qul huwa Allahu ahad. Say he is Allah one and only. Allahu samad. Allah the absolute and eternal. Lam yalid wa lam yulad. He begets not, nor is he begotten. There is nothing like him.